Monterey. Saturday, October 29th. 8:09 a.m. We're currently getting towed by our friend's boat over there. And we're on our way to do some rock fishing. There's a ton of birds out here because there are a lot of crabs. Got one. Oh! No, no, my sucker. My suck, bro. This one. Got it. Oh yeah. Good one. He's staying down. He doesn't want to come up. There he is. What is that? Oh, he's following. Not tail. I know. Oh shoot, I got a follower. Wait. Yeah. Hurry up. He's still under, he's watching the rushing the rockfish right now. No. Nó đang theo cái con nhỏ nhỏ. You see him? Yeah. Right, I'm gonna bring it up. There's a lot of big rockfish over here. They're schooled up right here. I'm gonna bring this up. Okay. Alright. Land the first rockfish. Nice black. Nice legal size lingcod followed it up. I caught this on a football jig with some type of beaver or craw tail. First keeper of the day. Nice solid chunk. Oh man, this had a lingcod follow. It's crazy. You got four already?
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. They're in there. They're in the inside, right against the kelp right there. I just got two hits right now. Yeah.
Got him.
Yeah. Oh. Nah, it's okay, it's small.
Lấy cái tùng xúc.
Oh. Green. Yeah, that's 15. That's legal. Just hooked up to a nice sea trout. Kelp greenling or whatever it is. Not sure if it's a male or female, it's a pretty nice fish. Here. Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo. That was a big fish for me. I don't know. It's already tired. Oh, yeah. It might be cabazon. Yeah, Lincoln. Oh no, cabazon, cabazon, big cabazon.
Ooh, the big one.
You need the net. No.
Wait.
Got him. Oh. Ah. Really, really nice cabazon.
Ooh.
Oh, that run was awesome.
He's
a chunky one. This might be my PB. Hell yeah. Got another one. Smaller. Oh yeah. Nice gopher. Yeah. Oh, he's strong. Real nice chunk right here. Oh, damn it. What is it? Black and yellow. Number six for the day. Another black and yellow. Uh-oh.
All right, guys. So we ended up calling it a day at this point. The wind started to pick up, and that caused the wind wave to start coming in along with some more swell. So the conditions were hazardous for our little John boats here. And I ended up with 6 rockfish for the day. My cousin ended up with 2, I believe. And we decided to finish our limits and to change locations. So I decided to split that up into the second part of this video right here. So please check it out when it comes out. And thank you guys so much for watching. Later.